Hello, I'm Dan Toppy and welcome back to another brand new Fortnite video. Earlier on this week we had the Week 8 Season 6 challenges releasing for the Fortnite Battle Royale Battle Pass, and as always, once you have completed every challenge from Week 8 and every week before it, you will unlock another loading screen as part of the Hunting Party challenges. And in these loading screens there's a hint where you can go and redeem a free banner or a free star somewhere in the map. For this Week 8 challenge, you can redeem a free banner. The Week 8 loading screen is on screen now and it shows the top of the flush factories. And you can see on the side of the chimney that there's the emblem for the banner. So this is the location that you need to be going to redeem your Week 8 emblem. It's marked on the map now. Once you get there, as long as you have completed every challenge from Week 8 and all 7 weeks before it, it will appear and you can redeem it. And you can use the emblem that you get to show it off in-game to prove you have completed all 8 weeks of the challenges. If you have been struggling to complete any of the challenges from Season 6 so far, make sure you check out my full challenge guide playlist, which will be linked on screen at the end of the video or in the top right hand corner now. But if this video has been helpful, then please make sure you leave it a like. If you're new here, make sure you subscribe, because we'll be doing these videos for every single week of the bonus challenges and also for the normal challenges every single week. And if you are struggling to complete any of them, like I said, make sure you check out the playlist, which are linked on screen now. But thanks for watching and I'll see you in the next video.